There's no doubt in my mind that there is an organized group who are fomenting disorder, but there is a very much broader level of anger and frustration and alienation. And you need to understand that, and you need to be able to address it if you're going to resolve the problem. And the UK political system is not good at creating long-term solutions for fundamental problems.